one way out. Gotta keep moving.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
That's how you prepare for death. Rest when you're dead, Stormtrooper.
Eyes up!
Does not look good.
To the front, stop the train. Oh no! Need cover. Gotta move in between bursts. Now! Get down!
Thank you. somewhere. I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who is your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? Better than I thought. I will destroy you. You can't run forever. You can't match my speed. You bleed like all the others. So afraid, aren't you?
Thing off and grab some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda, and this is my captain, Greece Dritus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal Kestis. Who was that back there?
Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.